for me to get. What does he need?
In grant money?
Grant money.
Yeah.
And as long as he does that, he makes a lot of money, or they make a lot of money.
Mm-hmm. And he married to a pretty sharp gal.
And she's got money.
With his dad or something.
Well,
I don't know. That one is foggy.
Well, we were talking about it on the way up, and there's a lot of money in it.
Yeah.
Private school, educational, virtual, online.
Yeah. Particularly on the program.
Yeah. There's a lot of money in the program.
Mm-hmm.
And everything, like federal, state, and funding for all that.
Yeah.
So you just got to be able to tap into it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And it could go all across the country.
Yeah, it is already in certain. There's a lot of competing programs.
Yeah.
It's not like she's working on something that's brand new.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of it. It's super competitive.
Mm-hmm.
So, but if she can get a little piece of it, it's really good. Doesn't take much.
Well, he pays her well.
Yeah.
Although, from what she tells me, what she does all the time, he probably should pay her about twice as much.
No surprise.
Yeah.
Well, I feel like that at work, too.
Do you feel that way, too?
Yeah. I definitely feel I should make more than my boss, that's for sure. But that's an age-old story, isn't it?
Yep. It's been around.
What's happening with your...
Well, you were just talking about it. It's about 2 months out, they're going to change ownership.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.